I'm Katie from Zoedale, and today, with the help of the service engineer, we're going to show you how to strip down a butterfly valve. First, loosen the hexagonal screw on the top of the lever. And then dismantle the handle from the valve. Next, loosen the bolt. Split the valve in half. Remove the disc, bearing sleeves, and the closure plug.
That's that.
To remove the seal, turn the butterfly to an open position. And then pop the seal over the short shaft and slide down the longer part.